Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to discuss about subject and predicate. Subject, it is made up of two words, sub and ject. Sub mean somebody, ject mean do. Somebody who does work or has a state is a subject in a sentence. In fact, ject or eject has two meaning. First one is throw and the second one is do for any action. So like for example, C is a teacher. This is a state because what is C? Then C is a teacher. And the next one is Rajesh writes a letter to his parents. So over here your subject is Rajesh. That means why Rajesh is your subject? Because who is writing a letter? So Rajesh is writing a letter. As earlier also I have told you, subject somebody do means who does work. That is your subject. And predicate. Let us talk about predicate. Predicate is made up of two words. First one is your pre and the decate. Pre means beginning, decate means tail. Subject is often used in the beginning of a sentence. Predicate tells us about the action or state of the subject in a sentence. तो predicate क्या करता है कि वो हमें बताता है किसके बारे में, subject के बारे में, कि subject क्या कर रहा है. Like for example, she does her duty for the sake of her parents. So over here, your subject is she. She is your subject and she does her duty for the sake of her parents. That means first part is your subject and remaining part is your predicate. Thank you.